Hi my YouTube family, this is Melody from Home Garden and Fashion. Please welcome to Home Garden and Fashion. First of all, I would like to say thank you so much for subscribing to my channel, and please do go to my Facebook fan page and give me a like there if you haven't been there already. In today's video, I would like to share my idea of how I make eggplant. So today we're going to make sauteed eggplant. For that, I'm going to first use a little bit of oil, about half a teaspoon, and to that I'm going to use about a pinch of asafoetida, half a teaspoon cumin seed, and I'll make sure my cumin seed and asafoetida is sauteed properly. Now the cumin seed and asafoetida looks like a little bit sauteed, so I'm going to put on that onion. I'm going to cook this onion till brown. So as you see, my onions sauteed really nice, and not burned but sauteed nicely. To this I'm going to use eggplants. So these are about 5 long eggplants. These are, I think, Chinese eggplants. So I'm going to use all of them. Now they might look a lot, but slowly they will become small as they get wilted. So to this I'm going to be adding my turmeric and salt, a little bit of garam masala, little bit of, this is meat masala. You can add any kind of spice blend. It's your cooking and you are the creator, so you create the way you like, the way you prefer to eat. I never believe in following anyone's cooking or just taking anyone's recipe. I think that my kitchen is mine and I want to make or create my food the way I like, the way my family likes. So I make my own recipe. Cooking is like your creation and you want to create the way you want. And there is no fixed set of rules that which masala should be used on which cooking. It is your creation. Whatever you make, if you make it with love, it's going to be really yummy and tasty. So I'm going to cook this one covered 5 minutes, then uncovered about 5 to 10 minutes. So as you see, our sauteed eggplant is wilted quite a bit. So at this point, I'm going to put the heat high and just going to saute it 5 minutes, and then it will be done. And I'll give you a picture. And at the end, you can adjust a little bit of garam masala. And if you feel like you need a little bit more spices, adjust the spices. And since this is eggplant, we do not want to cook it too much or it's going to turn to a mass eggplant. So you want to keep it a little bit crispy. So I'm going to give you a picture of the eggplant. I'll saute it 5 more minutes on high heat. So as you see, our sauteed eggplant with onion is ready and it looks really hot and yummy, smoking hot. So I'm going to have this one with bread and brown rice. So come join me in the dinner. Thank you so much. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share the video. And I'll be seeing you with many more videos. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye bye.